God, but you have to come closer to God, and He forgive you your sins. And the Bible says, Psalm 51, you are King God. Please have pity on me. You are always merciful. Please wipe away my sins. Wash me clean from all my sins. I know about my sins, and I can't forget my terrible guilt. You are really the one I have sinned against. I have disobeyed you, and I have done wrong. So it is right and fair for you to correct and punish me. I have sinned and done wrong since the day I was born. But you want complete honesty. So teach me true wisdom. Wash me with eye soap until I'm clean and whiter than snow. Let me be happy and joyful. You crush my bones. Now let them celebrate. Turn your eyes from my sins and cover my guilty. Create war, touch in me, and make me faithful again. Don't chase me away from you, or take your Holy Spirit away from me. Make me as happy as you did when you saved me. Make me want to obey. I will teach sinners your law, and they will return to you. Keep me from any deadly sin. Only you can save me. Then I will shout and sing about your power to save. Help me to speak, and I will praise you, Lord. Offering and sacrifice are not what you want. The way to praise you, it is filled sorrows deep in our heart. This is the kind of sacrifice you want to refuse. Please be willing, Lord, to help the city of Zion and to rebuild its walls. Then you will please with the proper sacrifice, and you will offer burnt on your altar once again, in the mighty name of Jesus.